strength. The second is a very short battle scene. And then at the end we have victory. Victory of the Russians, of course, with cannon shots and fireworks. Now, this piece was actually originally composed for real cannons, I mean for real life, big cannons at that shot. Now we can't do that, we can't blow off the roof of this theater here. So what we did instead is download, which we all do, we download, you know, cannon sounds from the internet. We need someone, we are one person short on stage, we need someone to push the red button. We have a button to push and then the cannons go off. So we need someone to do that. Any volunteers? Oh, right there, right where you go. Oh, come on here. Okay, let's follow our stage manager. He has the red button. There's many people working backstage. Why are you coming here? We wanted, so we give you the choice which one you like better, okay?